Hello and welcome to my kitchen. I am Shaheen Sayed. Today I will be making pasta in white sauce. For that I have kept water for boiling. The water is already boiling. I will add 1 teaspoon of salt to this and 1 tablespoon of oil. Now here I am using macaroni pasta. You can use any other pasta which is available. Penne also you can use. I am using this 1 cup. Now once this starts boiling, I will cook this on low to medium flame for 10 to 12 minutes till the pasta is almost done. Now here our pasta is done. I've cooked them on low to medium flame for 10 to 12 minutes. Now I'll drain this in a colander and I'll wash this with little running tap water. Now here I've kept a pan. In this I've added 1 tablespoon oil. You can even use butter. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic. Just saute for a few seconds. Now we are going to add some vegetables. I have taken some carrot julienne, onions, and I have taken some capsicum. Now here you can substitute any vegetables. You can even use mushrooms, broccoli, any vegetables of your choice you can use. We will saute this for 2 to 3 minutes and then we will remove this. We will add little salt also to this. Let's start making the white sauce now. I have taken 2 tablespoons of butter. To this I will be adding 2 tablespoons of plain flour. We will saute this for just a minute. Now here it's been a minute. Now I will add milk little by little and keep stirring this. Do not add all the milk at once. I have used 2 cups of milk for 2 tablespoons of plain flour. Our gas is on low to medium. Keep stirring this continuously so that no lumps are formed. Make sure all the lumps are dissolved well. Now here it's been 3 to 4 minutes. The sauce has started to thicken. Now I'll add some spices to these. I've taken 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, salt to taste, chili flakes and mixed herbs. We'll cook this for another 2 to 3 minutes. If at all you feel that the sauce is too thick, you can always adjust that with little milk or little water. I'll add 1/2 cup of cheese to this. You can even use mayonnaise if you don't like cheese. We'll cook this on low flame till the cheese melts completely and then we'll add the pasta and the mixed veggies which we have sauteed earlier. Now here our cheese has almost melted, so to this I'll be adding the boiled pasta and the sauteed vegetables. We'll mix this well. We'll cook this for another 2 to 3 minutes on low to medium flame and then we are done. Our white sauce cheesy macaroni pasta, it's ready. Let's dish out this. Our cheesy, yummy white sauce macaroni pasta is ready. You can garnish them with some chili flakes and some mixed herbs I have used. If you like my recipe, please do like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching my video. Take good care. Bye.